Scott weighs about 3 kilograms.
Yeah. Well, this is my first race with you guys since I switched my setup, so I've gone back to a crank-based power meter. So I'm hoping I get the 10% I lost when I went to direct drive. 10% could mean all the difference.
Huge!
Well, I did a sprint race a few days ago, but it was only a 15-minute race, obviously. I couldn't really tell, but it felt quite comfortable, so I was doing...
So we normally go about 1,200 watts off the block, and then we hold 700 watts for about 10 minutes, and then we ease off.
Yeah, that sounds about right. That sounds like Zwift racing. I can put 1,200 watts out for 1 second right now in the finish. I'm struggling to do that in race.
But all it is...
Anyone had a look, see anything for in this race? Doesn't seem too many.
That's why there's only seven, yeah?
What?
According to my little screen, was that 20, 7 friends and 20 people? That's what it is. It's 28.
Oh dear,
okay.
Going to be embarrassing.
Well, at least the top 10 then.
Top 20 finish.
Top 20.
So we go from Mark one, day one, two. Is Dave Lawrence, is he?
First thing, I think, yeah.
Oh, good work. Obviously, Doug pulled me, Brett,
five,
third place.
I need to make it that if you do steering, you can actually knock other people off the course.
Yeah, I agree. I'd love to do that. That'd be great
fun. Yeah, it's like if there's 28 people, 29 now, 29 people, if you could knock, you know, nine of them off, then actually you can get good points.
if you had a gun as well, it would be good.
I was actually paying attention to, like, in the pack rather than just staring at chewing my handlebar the other day. And the new giraffe guy does look quite good visually. Like, yeah. You don't merge through other people's bodies.
Yeah, no, it is more realistic. It's just harder.
Yeah. That time trial was just absolute hell. Especially London, it's the worst course for time trial.
It was.
And their favourite. Seems to be the one that we always get.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll get some more of the island, anyway, the new city in the new season. Anyway, that'd be interesting.
Mm-hmm. So there's a TTT booked in for that already.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like we're also not going to get David. He just said in the chat that he's not joining.
We thought we were five, didn't we?
Second place just opened up there, guys. Who wants it?
I think he saw what the course is. No, man, I can't make it. I can't make it.
But some of them so good on hills, he hate.
Okay,
so now...
A lot of
right
names and stuff.
Is it the A or C key to switch bikes? No, I'm just teasing.
How long till the first leg snapper?
I don't know, 7K? Something like that, 6-7K, it's not far.
Yeah, it's the cobbles, isn't it, first, and then it kicks.
Yeah. Yeah, you cross the bridge after you hit the cobbles, and then it's like 50 meter, maybe not even 50, it's like 20 meters, and then you're starting up it.
Yeah, I always like to get at the front of that bridge, but same time, I always feel like I've burnt too much getting there.
Yeah. Less than a minute.
Are we getting dished out feathers and stuff tonight?
I think there's none, actually. If I read it correctly, I think there's no power-ups, but I could be wrong. I've looked at a bunch lately. I don't remember.
I've just turned the fan off. That's the power-up. Come on.
Put the fan behind you. That'll make it quicker.
Think about that.
Get a bit of wind.
grams off my weight this morning just for a bit of fun, but I thought better. Let's do it, guys. Let's do it. Let's get a good result.
Everybody enjoy.
Try.
pleasant start to the race, isn't it?
Well, I'm finished.
Yeah, the free drivers got dropped, didn't it? I think so, the free drivers.
Ebo is on the front pulling us. The B.
Yeah, we need him to wear himself out, yeah.
Yeah.
If it's still just pottering along like this, we should do a little attack.
I mean, we'll go, don't you worry. When it comes to leg snapper, they're gonna go. What do you wanna do the dash up now?
If you're going to take a flyer, I think lap 3 is the time to do it.
Yeah, I agree. Here we'll go to the leg snapper. Get that bit of easy tap going, I'll see where we're at.
Here comes the cobbles. Here comes the bridge. Leg snapper just after. Here comes Fenya. Super tuckable. Get your speed up. Hi, Mark. Yeah, we're all three in the front group, yeah? Four?
Two, I'm here, James.
I'm at ninth. Group of four. 16 seconds off.
No one tries this front group. Yeah, front group, we're all set in. Take your time, I bet you catch us on the snapper. Good running, Mark. You can go, man. It's good, I like it. Go for the sprint again, James, I think. Yeah, I'm too soon with the 20-minute sprint. 10 seconds, 20 seconds sprint, and he takes up
into
the
number,
and then
dies,
so,
clear
off him.
Long.
It's just FTS points now. That was the only FAL.
Was it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, sprint for speed. Don't care about position. No, I am absolutely wrong. FAL all three laps. Sorry for that.
hold on tight spot then.
The FTS as well.
One FTS for the whole race. You can try three times, but only one time winning.
Okay, well, I'll give this one a rest and see if anyone comes near me.
I dropped myself faffing around.
Yeah, definitely bring the anchors. Break the anchors, gone down.
We see ya.
There you go, man.
A push from Ivo, probably need to step on it a bit. I'm slowing down. That first appeal. Gary, great one, great one.
11.
I got an arrow, so I thought I could.
Hey, look, you demoralized the pack. I had to stand and pick through all the pieces, you're great.
Does anyone know how long it is after the sprint to the start of Gate Hill?
You know where you turn to go into the village? Just up ahead of us.
Okay, so you do three laps, three and a bit laps for that.
Yeah. No, so at that right turn, you go straight instead, and it's right about a kilometer till the bridge. From memory.
A bit of rest.
Yeah. Now, all this and more.
That's good.
I think when we make the right, you can see the bridge. Right, I guess we're on lap three. We got one more leg snapper. Next time we come this way, we're going straight. Next time around, we go left at this circle. Well, we take the left side of the circle. You can just see the end of the next block is the turn up the hill.
Yes, it doesn't make me recover.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Thank you.
Great rider. Right.
Yeah. I'm I I
Dropping back though. You'll get high though. Take your time, you drop all the way back, you'll get it.
Thank you.
Well done, Mark. Great effort.
Thanks, Ned.
Absolutely chuffed with that. Great work, James. It's been good climbing. Yeah, man, that's a chuffed. Well, he's that new pack, he's a great work for your next season. Come on, guys, hold on, come on, Paul, push it, you can do it.
Ben.
Good work, buddy. good work, everyone. Great season. See you guys soon.
Yeah.
Good night, guys. Excellent effort. Well done. Cheers, everyone.
See ya. See some Team Italy here. Guess we're not the only one with an after party.
Hey, great effort, guys. I really enjoyed that. I think I finally found my legs.
All right. Ready for next one?
For sure, man. We got sixth, third, and seventh overall.
Nice. Nice one.
You boys pushing me along. We had a great team this year. Great team.
That's
it,
boys.
See you
next
time. See you,
James. Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Christmas.